you're basically dead. I have an ally in between you and the rest of your nation. Probably can't hear him. Because... oh. He left. Okay. Yeah. Hey! Roman failure. Watch a movie downstairs, right? No, Croatia, you are very valuable to team, I guess. Oh, hi, Bulgaria. Bulgaria, join me and help me split. No! Shit. I need to beat Yugoslavia and fast. Fair enough. You have a truce. Oh, right, the whole line vanished, right. I was wondering why my divisions weren't doing anything. I forgot my entire line with them vanished. And now I bring in, custom divisions, cause, yeah. Hmm. Yeah, that'll do. Ah, yes, even the Bulgarians are pushing them back. Good. Slavic allegiance? Uh-oh. That's, pretty bad. How do they join Germany? Or do I do that? Let's see. Look through my focus tree. I don't know what I just did. I just know that I accidentally activated that without meaning to. Wait, Luxembourg doesn't have an army? Ooh. I didn't mean to do that. Whoops. All right, the hog is and they must be. What? Oh. Yeah, I don't know what happened with this, well, nor why this glitch is, well, exists, but it exists. It's annoying. Ten guns. Okay. Thank you. Wait, did I lose 19 divisions in that? And I won. It is great to be me. See, who should I murder next? Switzerland. All I need is to kill off Italy and then annex France. Okay. This is going to be hell, considering the fact that... Oh, wait, no, this is Italy. They're weak still. Bet you France has a navy? Huh. What's a Yugoslavia? It'd be faster just do the focus tree on him, the focus leaf. With so much power flowing to me, it's time to upgrade my divisions even more. Honestly, I was not expecting, like, everything to go in my direction. I was honestly... I was expecting Yugoslavia to fold to me. But I wasn't also expecting... Yeah, forming the Frankish Empire is my primary goal. actually, I should get ready for, I should get the Molotov-Ribbentrop Pact. If I form Greater Germany. Who? Okay, so nobody of sufficient strength to beat me currently exists. Ah, that's a problem. Liberia doesn't have a good opinion of me. Boo-hoo, I'm going to have so much... Wait, shit. I need a bigger navy. Even if they're in my alliance, my goal is to completely encompass all of the British Empire's African territory. And I would also love to... I'd love to form the Roman Empire, but no, Germany's not allowed. Eh. Slightly annoyed by that. Yes, I am playing with strength in Germany. I don't care. I do what I want. Next game, I'm probably going to strengthen a bunch of other nations to make it more interesting. Okay, so let's see how my army is doing. It's pretty bad. Could be worse. Oh, okay. It's time to... I don't even know what the hell they're watching down there. Actually, I should have coin run or something, right? Yeah, I'll just use this cartridge. France it is. First war, I stripped them of all of their colonial holdings. This time, I just annexed them. Actually, no. I mean, I could do it right now, but preferably I want that peace treaty with, the Sobes. Wait, I have Europe, right? Yes, I have Europe. Okay. And the fall of Switzerland. I'll be right back.